Hi, my name is Dasha, I'm from Ukraine. I take part in the testnet of Mina Protocol. Mina Protocol is the smallest blockchain, which size is about 22 kilobytes. Therefore, anyone with a smartphone will be able to sync and verify the network in seconds. Now, the last stage of the testnet is underway, and it is very interesting to be a part of it. One of the main tasks of the testnet was to run a node, set up a snarkworker, and send the several transactions. It was quite difficult to set up the node. I used the video tutorial from the Russian community, and everything worked out. I will leave a link to the instruction in the description of the video. Now, let's check the current node status with the command coda client status. We can see that my node has been synchronized for more than 6 hours after the update and is working stably. Thanks for your attention and good luck!